Hey everyone, it's Jason Latimer, world champion of magic, and today I have a spectacular experiment for you. Yeah, and it's inspired by the movie Ghostbusters Afterlife with these cute little guys. Okay, now that I think about it, maybe cute's not the right word. Welcome to Impossible Science. Now, I love scary movies, and one of my favorite scary movie tropes is when a message appears on a wall or a mirror or on a surface, and it just appears from nowhere. And so I had an idea. I know an experiment we can actually do based on marshmallows to get everyone excited about the upcoming movie, Ghostbusters Afterlife. Let's just hope we don't get one of these guys chasing after us. All right, let's get started. Okay, to do this creepy experiment with your marshmallows, you're gonna need some marshmallows. I strongly suggest the larger ones. It makes it a lot easier to work with. We're gonna need a small bowl. We're gonna need 2 tablespoons of water. We're gonna use some egg whites and some baking soda. Now, you're also gonna need some clean paintbrushes. Now, if you don't have clean paintbrushes, you can use Q-tips. We're gonna try to make these so that you can eat them at the end. Now, all you have to do is mix the ingredients together. Some water, 1 tablespoon of egg whites. Now there's a lot of different recipes for doing this experiment, but this is the recipe I found that works the best. And we're gonna do 1 tablespoon of baking soda. All right. Now all we have to do is stir it up. It's gonna look like this. Now all we have to do is paint our secret message onto marshmallows. It's the easiest part and the hardest part at the same time because, well, you won't be able to see what you're writing. So I decided to get a larger tray, and I'm using tin foil because they might melt when I put them in the oven. All right, here. And now I'm done with this batch. All we have to do is heat them up and let the magic and the science happen. Check that out. How cool is that? Now you probably have a few questions. That's okay, because it looks like magic, but we know it's science. Now, if you've ever toasted, well, toast, or even marshmallows for that matter, you probably noticed that it turns golden brown, and it also just smells amazing. Now this is known as the Maillard reaction, first really discovered and documented by Louis-Camille Maillard, a French chemist, who really documented the reaction between proteins and sugars when you heat them up. Now, we didn't really change the reaction here. What we did is we sped it up. We used the baking soda, which is a mild base with our egg whites, to actually control the reaction and speed it up in this area. See, if we were to continue to leave this in the oven, well, the marshmallows would turn golden brown, but the lettuce would just get darker and darker. Now, if you don't have an oven, I have a great idea for you. Next time you're out camping and you're gonna do s'mores, do this secretly to your marshmallows, but don't tell anybody that you can write on marshmallows. You could tell a scary story and have a message appear, or you could just tell people you're really good at roasting marshmallows. So I'm gonna do a 2 dots here, and a smiley face. Check this out. Put a skewer in here. Looks like real magic, because that smiley face will show up first. There it goes. How cool is that? Now I can toast the rest of the marshmallow so I have the perfect s'more. But if I let it keep going, you can see that the smiley face is just getting darker and darker. Or in this case, I just caught it on fire. And that's it. You just learned how to make an invisible message appear on marshmallows. Now, if you let the marshmallows keep cooking, it'll become tan and golden brown, but the image becomes darker, even if you went extra crispy. So I hope you enjoyed making the impossible possible through science. And don't forget to catch Ghostbusters Afterlife. Go, go, go! And if you enjoyed my episode of making goofy experiments possible, make sure you like the video and share the video with your friends. And until next time, stay curious. Tbsp. Because the right question changes everything.